thing on your beak?
My snoot?
Yeah, your snoot. Seriously, I can't even look at that thing. You gotta think about getting this removed.
My wife likes my snoot.
You're a lucky, lucky man. Man, that guy looks like he just quit a job and never thought he'd have to quit.
Bummer.
Okay, seriously, I'm gonna puke if I gotta keep looking at that thing.